Anita Gassin from 5th day is here to say a few words on Blessed Virgin Mary, model for motherly love. Mary, the mother of Jesus, is the greatest of all mothers, because in the whole history, we never heard a virgin becoming a mother. Motherhood has always been a sacred and noble vocation, but Mary raised it to even greater stature when she became the mother of God. Mary was loving and kind, attentive to God's word, and obedient to God's will. She gave the same foundation to her son. So Jesus trusted and obeyed God in whatever he did. He became obedient to the point of death, even death on the cross. Here it proves it is not just what you do for your children, but what you have taught them to do by setting examples for them that will make them God's own children. Mary was there beside her son at the foot of the cross. She never abandoned her child. She offered her love and support in whatever way she could do. Mary was already collaborating with the whole work her son was to accomplish. She was mother wherever he is the savior and the head of the mystical body. Although Mary's life held great honor, her calling would demand great suffering as well. Just as there is pain in childbirth and motherhood, there would be much pain in the privilege of being the mother of Messiah. Let us live like Virgin Mary lived, loving and desiring only God, trying to please God in all that we do. From Mary, we learn to surrender God's will. From Mary, we learn to trust even all hope seems gone. Thus, she cannot be replaced by any other woman as a model for motherly love. Thank you.